more reinforcements.
It looks like they won't rest until they've taken my life. I've never been pursued so passionately before.
Pursued, you say?
King Elda, at this rate...
Our enemy does not falter. Prepare to respond in kind.
You speak of the ring, correct?
Ring?
Thank you. Where the devil did they all come from?
Leonis, a small nation surrounded by major powers. This ring is how you've maintained your independence.
Very perceptive. As expected of Lady Mashuri.
That ring. I suppose it is an ancient relic.
Indeed. And something that I would show only to you, Lady Mashuri. Let this be proof of the trust we have for one another.
Yes. Proof of our trust.
Lady Mashuri!
It's nothing. I'm fine.
Does something trouble you?
Not in the least.
Father, the enemy has further reinforcements.
Learning savages. Let us retreat for now and strike back at our own advantage.
Naught but ruins. All wiped out by monsters?
Nay. The villagers were moved elsewhere before they met a grim fate.
A true king of the people, you are.
It was all at Mont's urgency. He insisted upon it.
That's quite a surprise.
Surprise? What do you mean?
I'd taken you for little more than your father's pup. No need to be upset. If anything, my impression of you has improved. Just a tad.
Here they come!
There's just no quitting them.
Thank you.
There are new tidings, Your Majesty.
Out with it.
It appears the bandits are gathering in the forest just ahead. We estimate they have thrice our numbers.
These are no common cutthroats. Their forces are too great.
And whose orders are they acting on?
Would Lady Mashiri not hold the answers we seek? There's little doubt who is their prey.
Unfortunately, my enemies are too many.